Hey guys, so today we are checking out new update for Super Box Siege Transfer. I don't know why it's doing this. But yeah, we're checking out for new update. Let's see what they added. Added Sawblade Man, Timer Man, Glitch Telescope, Large Sawblade Man, and Elevator System, and Fake G Boxes. But they also have more boxes. Yeah, let's get into this. Well, by the way, it says part one in both the title and the thumbnail because as well, the developer confirmed that this is only part one of the update because find out or not. Oh, sure, Titan Tesla Man is not done. Titan Scientist Box is not done. Death Mode is not done, so this is just part one. Ooh, look at this. Oh, hey, they improved this. Before it wasn't just like sticking into the box. Before it was just sticking into the box. Now it's actually sliced through the box. Wait a minute. Is that what I think it is? That's the saw blades of Titan Saw. Oh man, I know that because of the leaks. Well, anyways, let's choose a map. Or I'm gonna choose desert. Let's check out new characters. Alright, first off, let's check out the Sawblade Man. Go into sandbox mode. Alright, so now that we're in sandbox, so let me go into guard mode. And let me get a normal box. We're gonna pop into tool gun. Oh, now I can test off this guy's abilities. So first we got a circular saw blade. That does some pretty good damage there. And it has one, and then also boxes around hat, Santa hats now, but Jesus. Pow, get on. Alright, this is obviously supposed to be a replacement for the Global Man. It's going to be multiple, so let me just reset. Right now we're going to check out for the Timer Man. Which is obviously supposed to be a replacement for the Clock Man, and also from the multiples. Alright, so he has one, and he has Time Stop. That's cool. Anyways, next. I don't mind those noises. The dogs are just walking around. It's raining outside. But anyways, if they gave the grab ability to all of the large characters, so let's see. So, alright. Large telescope. An ability, it's an actual tool. He just smashes his head in. Alright, large boombox. Mm-hmm. Well, that's cool. Alright, and Large Tesla. It also gave Large Tesla ability to stomp fast last time. Oh, dang. Well, let me see if I can. Just picks him up and electrocutes with some right in the face. Dang. Also, if we reworked Fix and enough stomp with the. Oh, wait. I gave him a neck. Because before his hair was just floating. Anyways, they reworked the sapping animation. See? Before he would just crouch down, but now he does this. Wait, next up is Large Sawblade. Oh, by the way, guys, I hope you had a good Christmas. I did, so we. Oh. I didn't mean to click on you, but I guess we're checking you out first. Alright. So, ability 5 is it? Oh, yep. Dang! Well, let me see if I get a giant box. Well, I guess a large titanium would work. Look. Large, no, I want large titanium. Oh, that does pretty good damage. To free shot large titanium. Alright, next up is now large saw blade. Alright, here we go. Oh, large saw blade. So, it also has for circular saw. Kind of just looks like it's sticking out of his arm, but yeah, stomp. And then see what his version of the saw blade ability is. Oh, I want to see everything kind of looks on his arm. Alright. Dang, box golem? Gonna ball. Grapple box. Oh. Kinda glitch because he's holding me, but doesn't matter. Alright, Lich Box. Jet Box. Well, yeah, basically just look like someone laughing. Well, anyways, next up is the new enemy. First new enemy is the Chemist. What does he do? I'm gonna turn something a bit weaker. Oh, I accidentally stomped on him. Alright, I'm gonna turn it something weaker, but I'm gonna turn on guard mode just so I don't get hurt. Seems just to do what a normal box does. Does he have a special closing animation? No? Alright. So next up is. Wait, next up is Small Saw Box. I think it was male things where saws is supposed to be, but maybe not. He's now dead. Alright, so next up is Flying Rocket Box. I am upgraded Titan Telescope right now because he is flying. So he will be hard to kill as a normal guy, but just wait. God mode. Let's just shoot some missiles. Well, anyways. So next up is Launcher Copter Box. Oh, he's basically just the SMG and call up the box. Except instead of just having guns, now has a helmet and missiles. All I learned was, get out of here. Alright, so next up is Super Bob. Can we go back to small size? Because I'm pretty sure this guy's a smally. Alright, so spawn in. Ah, that's what he looks like. Alright, let's close him. Ah, loser. Alright, anyways, he's a Spider Sawbox. Give me the cash so I can stun it so it stays still. Give me the cash. Ah! This is a chaotic recording. Ooh, I went under his legs. Yeah. Okay, stunned. Alright. Dead. Alright, next up is False G-Box. Alright, I gotta turn back into a big M. Big boy. Alright, False G-Box. Ah, it's this guy. For some reason, he doesn't have a flamethrower on the other side, but I think he's meant to. Oh yeah, he should have the little flame thing from both sides. He's supposed to. Right, well, let's kill him. He's dead. Alright, next up is Saw G-Box. That guy is strangling me with his saws. Alright, into his reacting arms and fair around me so I can move. This guy is slow. Next up, the final new addition is, where is he? Box Titan. I think it's supposed to be like the Toilet Emperor from Furlance's Skibidi Wars series, but... Oh! Loser. Die! I can just close you. No. Alright, let's actually fight him. And... for new additions in this update. Remember, it's just part one of update, but anyways, bye-bye! Bye for guys, I've got to record this originally, but I do want to add this on. Go join Team Spelled and Crack. For people who make a two box each friends and yeah kids, some of my favorite Roblox games are also made tons of other great games like Speed Demon Boss Fight, Gear Wall Catalyst, Inaccurate Battle Simulator, this one, yeah, with the original Super Box each friends, but the original Skibidi Toilets each defense and for, and also for you may need a base plate, but you fight like the OP NPCs, but quite powerful or NPCs, whatever. And they also may the rock, paper, scissors, death battle. Yeah, go join her group. They make really good games. They put a lot of effort into the games. Also, join my Roblox group. So far, I'm the only member in it, but my Roblox group is called Toilet Society. Go join it.